Sometimes, when a painting arrives at the studio, upon first glance, all of the problems are laid bare. It is patently obvious that they need attention, ASAP. And such is the case with this lovely portrait. Obscured with a heavy layer of surface grime and discolored old varnish, the true colors are not even evident. But upon closer examination, we can see holes and a wholesale flaking of the paint from the canvas. This piece is incredibly unstable. Merely handling it runs the risk of losing some of the paint. On top of all of this, there is evidence of old conservation, some visible and some hidden. And all of this will need to be reckoned with. In addition, the interventions of the past have begun to fail. The lining is separated from the stretcher, and the adhesive between the old and new canvases has given way, causing a separation. The stretcher isn't even correctly sized to the painting, and as a replacement, it has failed too, breaking in multiple places. And while those problems are patently obvious, the full picture has yet to reveal itself. For this painting, there are secrets and sins on the road to salvation.
Thank you.
And there it is, the painting all conserved and restored to a better state. All of the surface grime was removed. All of that very heavy, discolored, yellowed varnish was removed. The paint layer that was flaking off and so unstable that handling the painting was a risk has all been, well, stabilized. All of those lifting pieces of paint have been flattened down, and the surface is even and smooth, as it should be. The tacking edge that was missing has been replaced, and it is well secured to a new stretcher, which will provide very good support going forward. But more importantly, the image, the picture itself, is whole. All of those secrets that were revealed, the damage, the sins that came to fore, the excessive overpainting, and, well, the removal of much of the original paint, they've all been addressed. And now this painting is as close to original as it's ever been. Certainly, it was a difficult process. Challenging at times, but ultimately very rewarding to see a painting transformed to a state of, well, disrepair to something beautiful. And if we'd forgotten what the painting looked like in the beginning, well, here it is. Really, merely a suggestion of what the painting would look like once all of that hard and meticulous work was complete. Some projects are simple. And others appear simple, but become more complicated as the process continues. Secrets, sins, all obstacles on the road to salvation.